I am Zamna Chaudhary and I am working as a legal intern in Lexis and Company. Now I am discussing section 158 which says report how submitted. Every report under section 157 shall be sent to the magistrate by a superior police officer appointed by the state government. Before forwarding the report to the magistrate, such superior officer may give any instruction to the officer in charge regarding the investigation of the case as he thinks fit. And after such instruction has been recorded in the report, the superior officer may transmit the report same day without any delay to the magistrate. And section 159 says power to hold investigation of preliminary inquiry. After receiving such a report, to magistrate may direct an investigation or give order to any magistrate subordinate as he thinks fit to proceed the investigation to hold a preliminary inquiry into the case as provided in this code. Thank you.